Uh-oh.
Don't tell me. Hype for E3 games is coming.
Yep.
Nothing but pre-rendered teasers with little to no actual gameplay?
Most likely.
Bring it on.